Chile, where thousands of people are still being evacuated as volcano Calbuco erupts for the third time in 2 weeks. The volcano continues sending plumes of ash stretching more than 1,000 miles into the sky. Thousands of flights have been disrupted and more than 6,000 people have been evacuated. Operation Blessing is on the ground clearing ash from rooftops to prevent collapse under the heavy substance. Teams are bringing in fresh drinking water for those impacted in the area and providing meals for about 200 families every day. They're also distributing facial masks to help those working in the area to breathe.
It's difficult to see the waterspout coming ashore at this beach in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, but it's not difficult to see the power behind it. In this cell phone video, you can see the wind rip the bounce house from its moorings.
It just lift up the bounce house and just finish up the
sky. I was scared, I was running. I was like, oh my God, I can't believe this.
Friends and family members could only watch as the children inside the bounce house were carried away.
Keep going.
Three children were carried into the sky and dropped. Ambulances would later take them to a nearby hospital. I'm Andrew Spencer, reporting.
Oh, and there's that beautiful wall cloud right in front of us. Now we're getting baseball-sized hail. Oh my gosh, bigger than baseball. Woo, we're getting close to Great Prince over here. And I got it on camera. Oh my gosh, we've got softball-sized hail going on. And I just got, yep, I'm okay. I just got glass all over me. We got to get out of this. Yep, that just happened. We don't just keep driving. That's all we can do. I have glass all over me. If I'm gonna, oh my gosh. Yep, got that one too. Can we find a place to pull under? Oh my gosh, this is the biggest hail I've ever seen. Oh, and it's I'm covered in glass. There's nothing you can do, man. Pull up beside that building. We blast our windshield.